Here's a number featuring Doug on lead guitar. I think called Fresh Air by the Time.
Yeah.